What's up, guys? It's Iriwa again for another reaction. So today we're ready to continue our journey on reactions to music, live performances, and the artist we're going today with is the one and only Nirvana. Wow, yes, possibly like, if you think about the band that gives you more sadness when you think about, you would like to hear more of them, you know? I think there is no other artist that was so big and died so young, you know? Give me a band that, for example, the lead singer, an important element of the band, quit it, and for that reason, they decided to, you know, terminate the band, you know? As big as Nirvana. And, like, at a early stage of their stardom, you know? Because Nirvana, even though they were already one of the biggest bands in the world, they were like 26, 27, 28. So they could have been so much bigger, you know? When you think about Nirvana, you think about their soundtracks being great, being masterpieces, but also gives you the feeling of, you know, sadness, because you know that it's so sad to see like someone so talented to go to the other side so young, you know, and stop delivering such great masterpieces, you know. So yes, guys, today we are going with the soundtrack that I consider to be in my top three of all time, Come As You Are. Come As You Are is definitely my top three of all time for so many reasons. The way the soundtrack, the melody, the way it touches me, you know, all the time I hear this song, and also the meaning behind, you know, Come As You Are. It's like, you know, it's regarding a friend that now is an enemy, or, you know, I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm a Portuguese native. At the time that I was listening a lot to this song, my knowledge about, you know, the English word was not as good as now. So I'm gonna be honest with you, even though it's possibly, you know, my favorite song of all time, it's definitely my top three. I have not really paid attention to every single word, to really, really the meaning behind the lines of the verses, you know? So that's what I will try to do today. I will not focus that much on the melody, on, you know, on the guitar, on the drums, because it's something that I think if you are here, you have listened to this song a lot, and so there's not like anything that I will say that will, you found interesting, kind of, you know? But in terms of like lyricism, I think we can discuss. I think that is always the metaphor included. Therefore, we might have like different opinions about it. That's like create some arguments, some discussion, some drama, which is good. Which is good because that's like creates interaction between me and you guys, yeah? So yes, enough talk. Before we jump to the soundtrack of Nirvana, live performance, please give me a love energy by subscribing to my channel. This one click will make much more happier, stronger, so you know. So I keep with the right mentor to keep doing things for you guys almost every day. And yes, it's all super having fun. And let's do this, guys. Let's do this. God! Let's analyze this first two verses, actually. Okay, the first verse is easy, you know. Come as you are, as you were, as I want you to be, as a friend, as a friend, as a known enemy. Okay, but now the second is harder. Take your time, hurry up. Choice is yours. Don't be late. You know, you can decide to come sooner, later, whatever. Take a rest as a friend, as an old memory. Wow. Not getting really like the metaphor, the irony here. Take your time, and then it says hurry up, you know. Choice is yours, don't be late, you know? Take a rest as a friend, as an old memory. Guys, I'm not getting, like, if it is like an enemy that was a friend before, you know, that's why he doesn't really want to think about it, because, you know, it hurts him. Right, that's why he doesn't want that memory to rush on him, that they were friends before, now they are enemies. It's hard, you know? If you could like sort me out, I would appreciate it. Let's keep it going. So one thing I like to know, also, so they added at this stage they had like one bassist and two guitarists, yeah. I think because the performance that I watched, the previous two as this, they were only three guys on stage. The only elements I know about Nirvana is Kurt Cobain and Dave Grohl. I don't know the guitarist's name and this guy's name. So they added afterwards possibly guitarists, I think, you know. So let's have a look on these two verses. Oh, this one is hard. It's hard to understand. This is an irony, a metaphor, 100%. Come dozed in mud. I don't even like know the meaning of dozed. I think dozed might be like full of, possibly. Soaked in bleach, yeah. As I want it to be, as a trend. As a trend. Wow. Kind of like a trend might be, maybe like a friend that, you know, was very popular, very famous. Yeah, might be. As a friend, as an old memory. Wow. When I swear I don't have a gun, I don't have a gun. Wow, this is a classic line. Classic part of this song. Let's now have a look on it. Let's keep it going. They shouldn't be looking much more crazy. Come on. They don't know what they are with. There you go. Yeah, rock and roll. So yes, guys. As could not be different. A great performance. A great soundtrack, you know. It's not their heaviest songs, so they cannot get crazy on stage. I mentioned now in the end, the fans, they were a little bit quieter, as they should, I think. But I know at that time they would never understand the meaning of Nirvana. Nowadays Nirvana feels like they have more meaning because they died recently, you know. So now we really understand the meaning of Kurt Cobain, you know, the way he actually was feeling after you commit what he did, everything changes, the meaning, you know. That's why when I I'm watching a show of them and I don't see like the fans really feeling, I get upset. Guys, this song, it was easier at first to understand, you know, but then the last verses was not that easy. The metaphor is hard, you know. If you could sort me out the verses you thought I said dumb shit, you know. Go ahead, because I'm here to learn also, you know. I'm not like perfect, I'm not like the most intelligent person in the world by far, you know. So yes, I'm up to listen to everything you guys want to tell me, you know, regard your opinion about this song. And yes, guys, we finish our journey with Nirvana with Come As You Are. That's why I decided to go with this song at last, because my favorite song of all time, if not my, it's definitely my top three, and I decided to go at last, you know. I will not stop reacting to Nirvana. No, of course, in the future I will come to them, but on the near future I will do other bands. But at least whenever you guys want to feel my thoughts, whenever you guys want to have a look, you know, on my thoughts about Nirvana, about their songs, I will always have them in my channel, you know, so that's like my purpose. So for a moment I will stop reacting to music, as I mentioned in my community section. If you guys want to have a look, the reasons why, in my community section that is all written down, you know, my thoughts about what's coming ahead in my channel, so have a look. So for a moment I will not be doing music. Afterwards I will start with Led Zeppelin and System of a Down, so stay tuned for those two incredible bands. Yes, as always, if you like this video, press like button, comment if you think you don't miss something, say something dumb, should know something about this band before I put it to the side, and subscribe to my channel, give me a love energy, so keep strong with the right method, keep me sane to you guys. And also, share with your friends, if they might like to watch someone else reacting to this incredible band, other bands that I did, and other bands I will be doing in the near future as well, you know? Yes, as always, hope you're having fun, and most of all, stay safe guys, have a good one, thank you!